Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to move objects or selections in Procreate. This is something that is not the most intuitive thing, especially if you're used to working with Adobe products. All right, let's get started. Okay, so there are a couple of ways to do this. First, let's assume that you have everything on one layer. So if we look at our layers, we have all these different designs on one layer. And by the way, I did not create these designs. They're from vecteezy.com, but it's just an easy way to show you how to do this. Now, if you want to move only one of these pieces, first you'll want to go into layers. So I'll click that. Make sure you're on the layer with the piece that you want. And then I'll come up here to this little S. The S is a selection tool. And when I do this, it brings up this little bar at the bottom, and I like to choose freehand and add down here. Add is important, but whichever one of these you choose really doesn't matter. You'll just have different results. So I'm gonna just draw around this one up here that I want, and then I'll come up here and choose the mouse tool. Now I can move this around or resize. I can rotate right up here. Now, a problem I had the other day was I couldn't click in here and drag like I'm doing now. So if that happens to you, just get outside the shape and click and drag, and that should make the object move. I'm not exactly sure what was happening. It might have been because this area, like right here, does not have any pixels. So if I click that, all I do is change the scale. If I click something with pixels, it will move. So if you have something like an opacity, it might not work well for you. So just get outside it and move it like that. Now I'm going to switch to another design that has all of these on separate layers. So if I look at my layers now, you can see that everything is its separate layer. And this makes it pretty easy because you can choose the thing you want to move, click the layer, and then go straight to the mouse tool. And now we can move it, we can resize, rotate, and all the other things. And this down here changes your bounding box. So the trick here is just noticing which layer is the right layer and clicking on that one. Now you can also move pieces of a layer. So I'm going to get on my artist palette one, then I'll get on my selection tool, and I'm just going to draw around this part. Now I'll click on my mouse button. I'll just move this away. So that's how you can take part of a layer and kind of cut it out. All right, I hope you liked this video. If you did, please click on the like button, and I'll see you next week with another graphic design video. Thank you.